Something that is useful to know about MIT is that it's like drinking from a fire hose. They will often tell you about this in tours and everything too, but you really get to experience it when you first start your classes.
So there's lots of great research to do at MIT, lots of great classes to take as well. But I think what maybe some people don't know about is that there's lots of really cool activities you can get involved with. There's a sailing club, you can do rowing, there's any number of different activities you can get involved with while you're here.
I think people should know that MIT has a lot to offer, which means that you'll have lots of classes, lots of extracurriculars, lots of sports options. And so that means that basically you can be overwhelmed with the number of things going on and just to kind of pick and choose, drink them all in, but be choosy about what you should do with your time and what you should work on.
The people here are really great, and I think that the people are sort of what makes this place special. So not only, sort of in my experience, not only are people here obviously really smart, but I think they're also super down to earth, very easy to sort of talk to and have conversations with, not just about academics, but also stuff outside of that. And so I found that it's actually been a surprisingly sort of balanced place in terms of just interests. And also I think that, a lot of people here, because they sort of are so passionate about what they do and love what they do so much, they're always happy to talk about it and sort of want to have conversations about it. So I think people may sometimes be intimidated, but I would say don't be intimidated in sort of like talking to people. And everyone I think is in general quite welcoming around here.
Well, MIT is a super collaborative environment, so do not hesitate to reach out to people around you and explore any potential future projects that you could work on together, because everyone has a unique expertise, so by working together you can achieve greater things.
So I think that there are things that I could say related to coursework or to, the intellectual inquiry that you'll do and how to think about research, but I think what maybe is more important than any of that to your long-term success in the program is finding a group of people that you resonate with. And I think sometimes people come in to the program and they kind of get in a local minima where they're surrounded by a certain type of people and they think that this is true for the rest of the community. And that's not the case. And you can find people that will, resonate with you and make you feel like you're growing and learning in the right ways and make you feel like you belong. And so if you're interacting with people that don't make you feel like you belong, there's someone else that you can work with.
I think it's really, really important that you know how to take care of yourself. So if you come to MIT, you need to find a support network and you need to rely on those people, because it's going to be hard if you come here. That's the nature of the work that we're doing and it's the nature of the Institute. And so finding those friends, finding those people you can rely on, that will get you through.
It's cold, but you can deal with it. It just takes a little bit of suffering tolerance.